Hey guys, it's Fidel. I just got done testing Gnu's Ecogenetic new board for this year. I give it a 3 out of 5 stars. It at slower speeds held its edge really well. That definitely because of the magnet traction. But as I got going a little bit faster and I really throttled down, it felt kind of squirrely for me. Again, 3 out of 5 stars. Maybe it's just because I'm a bigger guy. So maybe in a longer length it would suit me better. But overall, at slower speeds, solid.